2063, Zefram Cochrane achieved his historic warp flight, an event which led to mankind's first contact with an alien species and launched a new age of peace and progress on planet Earth. But there was more to that event than history originally recorded. A year later, while giving a commencement speech at Princeton University, Cochrane made some cryptic remarks about what really happened during first contact. He spoke of cybernetic creatures from the future who tried to stop his warp flight, their ultimate goal being to enslave the human race. He claimed they were defeated by a group of humans, also from the future. No one took him seriously. A few years later, he recanted the whole thing.